pattern, an arrangement of shapes closely fitted together in a repeated manner with no gaps and overlaps. So that is called tessellation. So you can see, for example, tiles are there at home. You can see all the shapes are not overlapping, they are joined together very closely. So it's a good example of tessellation. Floor tiles also a good example of tessellation. Some printed patterns also there at home. You can see the curtain tessellation patterns are there. Wallpapers tessellation patterns are there. So now I'll show you some tessellation patterns. So draw one square shape or a rectangular shape. Inside this square, we will draw the patterns. Horizontal lines. Now, vertical lines. We'll draw some curve shape, or you can say half circle, semicircle. You can draw. So you can see one type of pattern, tessellation pattern with curved shapes or half circle, you can say. Now I will show you some triangular pattern, or you can say zigzag pattern. Again, we need to draw one square. You can draw a rectangle also. Here I am drawing a square square. Now like this you can do the pattern. Like this you can draw the pattern. You can fill the color, you can do alternate or contrast color also. So I'll show you the contrast color. I'm using this purple color. You can see the triangles, triangular pattern. So between these two, I will color with green. So you can see the contrast color pattern. Like again, we have to repeat. So repeated patterns, not overlapping each other, closely fitted with each other. Again, this. Like this, we need to color it. You can use any other color also. So you can see the contrast color tessellation pattern. Now I will show you tessellation with animal face, cartoon face you can do. Again, draw any box, rectangular or square shape. See these curves. Now again, same, we will repeat. Like this, we will fill all the faces of animal, or you can say cartoon face of animal. Now I'm going to color this. I'm using this marker pens, colored marker pens. Like alternate also you can do. Horizontally you can color it, or vertically you can color, same color you can fill. So I am using horizontally same color filling. I am filling same color. Now this one I will use orange. Sorry, then the purple will come. Like that. You can fill alternate with horizontal. Now I will draw the eyes and mouth. So this side, reverse, it will come reverse. We need to fill the gaps. So design will come in a, you can see the reverse design. Drawing, you can see. The animal face is in a reverse. So you can see animal animal print or cartoon print, or this is a triangular or zigzag you can say, this is half circle or curve shape you can say. So our tassel, this is a example of tessellation. Now I'll show you the Varli art.